Once I make the Y incision on your chest, I grab the flesh with this hook and I begin to rip it and cut at the same time. So I've got you completely open.